morning, Mr. PM, sir. Tell me something. What do you think are the best solution in fighting crime in Jamaica?
The first thing that we have to do is to get our policemen to feel appreciated again. If you want to fight crime, then you have to make the crime fighters happy. If you want to fight crime, you have to make the policemen feel appreciated and motivated. So the Labour Party makes a commitment that we will look very closely at the remuneration of policemen.
Okay, Mr. PM, sir. Me want you see what you can do for them unhappy police, yeah. See them what you say, yeah?
What we do?
Fed up!
We want
money!
We want money! That is owed to us! That is owed to us! We want
money!
We fed up!
Nobody's gonna break my stride. Nobody's gonna slow me down. Oh no, we got to keep on moving.
Boy, we into a slum, man.
Mm-hmm.
The whole world in trouble, pack.
Mm-hmm.
Oh God, living it isn't easy, right? Mm-hmm.